What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up email forwarding in Gmail. Maybe you've got an old Gmail address you no longer use, or maybe you have a Gmail account set up for business reasons and you don't want to have to monitor multiple accounts for new email messages. No matter the reason, Google makes it easy to forward all of the emails you receive at your Gmail account to another email account. The only caveat is that you can only set up Gmail email forwarding through the Gmail website and not through the Gmail mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to set up email forwarding in Gmail. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.gmail.com, and then log into your account if prompted. You'll land on your Gmail home screen. As a reminder, you can only set up Gmail email forwarding through the Gmail website and not through the Gmail mobile app. Step 2. Click the settings icon at the top of the screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Click See All Settings in this menu. The Gmail settings screen is shown. Step 4. Click to select Forwarding and Pop IMAP in the menu that runs along the top of the screen. Options associated with Gmail forwarding and your Pop IMAP settings will appear on the lower part of the screen. Step 5. Click Add a Forwarding Address. The Add a Forwarding Address dialog box pops up. Step 6. Enter the email address you want to forward any message you receive at this Gmail account to, and then click Next. A Confirm Forwarding Address window is shown. Step 7. Check that the email account you want to forward to is correct, and then click Proceed. A pop-up box appears, letting you know that a confirmation code has been sent to the email address you'll be forwarding email messages to. Click OK to close this message. Step 8. Open the email account you'll be forwarding Gmail email to, and then click to open the message with a subject line that reads Gmail forwarding confirmation. You'll see a message similar to what's on the screen. Step 9. Click the link in this message to confirm that you're the owner for this email account. A confirmation window is displayed asking you to verify that you want to forward Gmail email to another account. Click Confirm. A message appears letting you know that you've successfully confirmed your request to forward your Gmail to another email account. Step 10. Now, navigate back to the Forwarding and Pop IMAP part of your Gmail account settings screen and navigate back down to the Forwarding section. Step 11. Click to select the Forward a Copy of Incoming Mail option and then make sure the email address you want to forward to is displayed in the first drop-down box. Step 12. Now, click the Next drop-down field in this section to choose what happens with the emails in your Gmail inbox after they are forwarded. You'll see options to keep a copy of the original message in your inbox, keep a copy of the original Gmail message in your inbox and mark it as read, archive your Gmail copy, or delete the copy of the forwarded email from your Gmail inbox. In this example, I'll choose to keep a copy in my Gmail inbox. After you're done making your selections, scroll down to the bottom of the screen and click Save Changes. Your changes will be applied and all new email messages sent to this Gmail address will be forwarded as per your specifications going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.